Quidditch is easy enough to understand. Each team has 7 players, 3 chasers, 2 beaters, 1 keeper, and the seeker. There are 3 kinds of balls. This one's called the quaffle. Now the chasers handle the quaffle and try to put it through one of those 3 hoops. The keeper defends the hoops. Bludger. Nasty little buggers. The golden snitch. It's wicked fast and damn near impossible to see. Catch this, the game's over. With me so far?
I think so.